Three.
People live their lives one day at a time, but it would be awesome if we live our lives with 30 years in mind, about thinking about what's going to happen 30 years down the line. That would make the world a better place, because then we'll be conscious of what we do now and how it will affect the future. That way we can preserve the environment for us and also for our children.